What's happening? This is Lightning Bolt Forever back again with more Doom 3 BFG Edition. When we last left off, we took the monorail across the UAC base, and although we had a bit of a bumpy ride, we have now finally made it to the Delta Labs. So let's go, and let's see what's got. Ooh, wow! Let's see what's going on in here. We've already got an imp crawling on the window over there, but yes, as we can plainly see.
Emergency power only. All Delta operations suspended.
Yes, we are only operating on emergency power, so we need to find a way to restore the main power into the Delta Labs. So let's grab this backpack and... Oh, yeah, that was the first little jump scare of the map there. Anyway, yeah, we have our very first PDA right here. Oh, shoot! Oh, wow, that imp got him. Wow. Anyway, yes, another Game Hog magazine there. UAC there. So, yes, let's look at this PDA here. We have Robert Price's PDA, which is only one N away from Robert Prince, who was the composer of all the old Wolf 3D and original Doom music there, fun fact. But anyway, yes, he has an audio log that we need to listen to get a code, but we'll listen to that later. It's the action report here. But for right now, we're just going to kind of... We're just gonna kind of take a look around here and see what's up. For this first little part here, while only the emergency power is on, we won't be seeing any enemies. And backing up, gotta back up files. There we go. Gotta do our part. Gotta be a good Samaritan, you know. Anyway, Yeah, I should rephrase. We'll be seeing enemies, but we won't be fighting any enemies, at least for this first part here. But, yeah, we're gonna be hearing a whole bunch of crazy sounds in the meantime. So anyway, we get to this room here, and if we go around this way, we can try to initialize the power systems.
Systems down.
So, in order to restore power, we need to get a data linker, and that is... Ooh, that is this way. We go down in here. Yeah, now that this... We're officially halfway through the game now, over halfway through, and this is the first level where they really start throwing a lot at you. But we don't see it yet. Anyway, right up here, this door is locked, and it stays locked throughout the whole level. This little button, however, has another story of its own. So, oh dear. Elevator service suspended, low power. This button here has kind of a little infamous history. So, when the BFG edition was originally first released, back in 2012, there was some talk about this button here, and basically what happened was... This level had a glitch in it, where if you hit this button before you restore power to the reactor, which we will see much later on in the level, if you hit this button before you did pretty much everything else in the level, and tried to come back here and hit it again, you would still get this message, this service suspended button, and this is the exit right here, the exit elevator, so you wouldn't be able to exit the level. But I went back and playtested this level just to see if that was still... a thing, and I guess they fixed it, because I didn't have any... You know, it was fine when I came back. I was able to press the button and everything. Ooh. But, yeah. That was, ooh, yeah. Monsters crawling around here. But, anyway, yeah, that button there, it was, for a while, it, just went untouched. It was as if, you know, Bethesda pretty much acknowledged that it, you know, it was supposed to be like that, and it wasn't technically a glitch, and, you know, a whole lot of, that upset a whole lot of people, and rightfully so. I mean, because that wasn't like that in the original Doom 3, but it's good to know that they fixed it. Now watch it be, like, completely broken now that I'm recording Murphy's Law, right? Anyway, I'm going to save that plasma, but right here, this guy is holding the data linker, just out here in the open, and yeah, all these doors are locked, so we need to head back. to... Ooh. Hey, buddy. But yes, we need to head back to the room we were just in. So that is down here. And up through here. Emergency power only. Not anymore. Let's go around here. Put it in there. Reactor core, core, core. And yeah, this is actually a pretty cool little... This reminds me of, like, the Iron Man movies with the holograms and everything. But yeah, you can, like, you just take a look around and, like, look at the different areas of the Delta Complex here, at least in this first level. But anyway, let's go ahead and head down this way. Link up requested.
Video link up requested. Connection established.
Green.
Kelly.
This is Kelly. If you're watching this, you're tougher than I thought. I guess things aren't always what they seem. Plans have changed. Delta Complex 1 has been compromised. You're not safe there. I'm moving to Secure Service Tunnel 1. It's not far from your position. We'll meet there.
Ooh, that was a bit odd. So, Sergeant Kelly is still alive, but he didn't seem like himself there. I wonder if something happened to that guy. But yes, now that we have restored power, all the enemies are going to start attacking us now. And, we can go through here, and go through here, and see, this just takes us back to the beginning of the level that way. But we don't need to go that way. What we can do, let's get out the chain gun. Oh! Nope. And then demon. But yes, Sergeant Kelly said he's going to move to secure service tunnel 1. And so we will eventually make our way there and see if we can link up with him here. Let's go ahead and reload this. And there's a hanging guy. Whoa! What the whoa? Hanging guy up there, and then we got a commando. Anyway, let's see what's in here. We got a nib. And, yes, back around this way. Got some rockets, which is always nice. This little room here, we'll actually be getting to this room from the other side. We'll be coming down that staircase. And, yeah, since I playtested this level to, you know, check out the alleged bug there. Well, not alleged. It was a bug for a while. Which makes me wonder when they... Whoa! Which makes me wonder when they fixed it, but... or if it's like that for everybody, but, I know where, like, a lot of stuff is in this level already, so. Ooh. Yeah, so I won't be getting jump-scared that much. Won't be getting jump-scared that much in this level. If you were looking forward to... Who said that? Somebody just made a noise. Huh, anyway. Yeah, when you go for the armor, you get a demon. Yeah, so let's rocket him away. And then this... Whoa, I don't think so. That opens up, so watch out for that guy. Alright, and we will go onward. And get down from there. Jeez. Get some plasma up here. I believe there's a... Yes, there's a zombie there. Okay. Alright, so yeah, there's some health over here. Alright. So now we're in the warehouse area. Now let's get out the machine gun and run. Ooh, yeah. Run into this back corner here. Because what's going to happen is we're going to get lost souls, but they'll be coming from two sides. Over there. Ooh, yeah. From, back away. Yeah, from over there and in that little area there. But more of them, I think, will come from that way, so... Yeah, there they are. Sweet! Alright, and nothing that way. Did I hear one more? I did hear one more. I barely heard him. Anyway, let's take a look around here. Got some adrenaline. Let's get the rocket launcher back out.
Your friends are with me now. Soon.
In your dreams, betrayal. Whoa, that was a box that just totally got in the way there. Oh, what the hell, man? Totally dodged that. Completely. Anyway. yes. Yeah, now that, Betruger is taunting us here. But yeah, now that Revenant's dead, we can get under here. Ooh, do you hear that sound? It sounds like a Cacodemon. Look forward just a little ways there. Yeah, there we go. Cacodemon. Alright, so here we have storage locker 21D. This is literally the only locker in the entire game with a letter in the name. I guess maybe D stands for Delta, I don't know. But anyway, let's get out the PDA and listen to Robert Price.
This is the audio log of Robert Price, Delta Operational Director in charge of personnel, recruitment, evaluation, and disciplinary action for 40C-8, responding to Mars City Administration request. Delta Labs 1 is currently addressing a problem concerning theft of security equipment. Four members of the security detail assigned to the Delta Labs have been reprimanded with three others under investigation. It seems caches of weapons, armor, and ammo have been discovered in various places throughout the Delta Labs. We've located some of the missing equipment and have information that we hope will lead us to more. I have a team investigating storage room 21D with security code 298, where I've learned stolen items may be located. I hope to recover all items and find all personnel responsible. End of log.
Well, it had some good items in it, that's for sure. Had some rockets, which we will use on this guy. Ooh, nice, one hit. That is what I love to, that's what I love to see there. Is that both of them? Wow, I got them both. Nice. Now, I know more guys are going to spawn in here, but I think they don't come in until... Well, there's this Cacodemon here. There's that Cacodemon there, and then we go up this, this walkway. There's him. And get ready for a commando. Should be coming around the bend. Nice. Alright, there's some health if you need it, and yeah, more plasma. Yeah, that is one thing though. They throw a lot at you, but you know, they don't leave you unprepared. So. Oops, sounds like there's somebody. I was about to say you can probably faintly heard some guy like moaning in the background, and it was that guy. Before we went over. Oh, die. Before we went over there. Alright, so let's get this back out again. Lower this down. And elevator done crashed. There we go. Just trying to get rid of those guys as fast as I could, but oh, you little, where'd you go? Oh, there we go. There, jeez. I swear. How do you get that health kit? Oh, no, wait, it was just on the other side. Never mind. I'm dumb. Yeah. I swear, man, everything in this game looks the same. It's hard to tell where you've been and where you're going. Ooh, this part. Okay, let's get out the machine gun because we got lost souls. Oh! Off, man. Friggin' lost souls. They stink, man. I say it every episode. They suck. Oh, here comes some more. Come on. Come on. Yeah, come here. Yeah, that's right. You gonna die. You gonna die, fool. That was... Get this out for that. Alright, and then there's gonna be more... think. There they are. Yeah. Alright. Let's reload all of our guns here. Yes. Chain gun. Whoop. There he goes. I was about to say, I know there's a Revenant back there. Oh, okay, cool. We have the reactor control room. This, I believe, is not open for later, if I remember correctly. But what we're going to do is, before we do anything else, let's initialize the power.
Attention, reactor core online.
Nice. The core is back on, and now we can actually finish the level, hopefully. parentheses. Yes, so let's go through this door. We need to find another way. We need to find another way. Who said that? We need to find another way back to the lobby that we were at previously. So, alright, let's get those shells. Ooh, ammo belt. I'll gladly take that. And let's head up here. Let's see. Oh, who do we got? We got imps. We got impies. Come here, boys. Oh, that wasn't cool, man. That wasn't nice. Anyway, let's just grab that stuff and jump back. What? Excuse you, Doomguy. You can... Oh, come on, man. You can definitely make... He can definitely make that jump. I literally did it when I was playtesting. Oh, well. Oh, yeah, let's reload this because I don't... I did play this level already, but I don't remember... That's the sound of cacophonies. I don't remember... I'm trying to remember where all the commandos are, but... Unfortunately, I do not remember their exact locations. But that's okay. Oh my... Ugh. Yeah, there's that. But anyway, we got the PDA of one... Ooh, here he comes. Hooah! Got the PDA of one Brian Mora, right? Yes. And he doesn't really have anything in his PDA, and he's being spammed by Martian buddies. So let's go ahead and let's leave all that behind there. Ooh, let's get some armor. There we go. And down we go. Alright. Alright, now, here... There he is. Get ready for him, because, well, yeah, he'll do that. And now that we have Brian Morris PDA... Nope! You do not jump at me, sir. Yeah, there's some armor over there. But yeah, we can go in this area now. And there's some more health down here. So, let's... Ooh! This is... Wait a minute now. This is Service Tunnel 1. This is where Kelly said we would meet us, or meet him, but... Where is Kelly? Huh. Nowhere to be found, but uh-oh. Whoa, whoa. No Sergeant Kelly, strangely, but we get a cacodemon trap. So let's do that. And who's in here? You! Whoa! Not today, sir. Aha. Alright, reloading. Is there anything under this elevator? I don't know why I'm like... Yeah, I don't know why I'm like checking under elevators all of a sudden. Whoop! I don't know why I'm checking under elevators all of a sudden, but... I don't know, you never know if you might... I don't know if there's something down in there, underneath them. But... Anyway, let's go around here... we got some ammo, some health and armor, as per usual. And whoop! Yeah! I ain't scared of you! Definitely not scared of him. Anyway, yeah. Let's go ahead and use that. Head back up to Delta Authority. Ooh. Get ready for him. I'd like to shoot him a couple rockets, but, yeah, and then that guy. Anybody else? No. Doesn't look like it. Alright, so, yes. Can't get in through there. We just don't have... Ooh, sounds like there's guys on the other side of that door, though. But, yeah, instead we are going to go through this way. We'll go ahead and reload here. Whoa, that sounds like... Uh-oh. Zombies. Eh, let's chain gun them down. Why not? A lot of zombies here. Let's knock them down with our old trusty chain gun. Nothing too terrible. Got some plasma. Now, right here, we've got this guy, but we're about to have the second variant of the commando here. There he is, the chain gunner. He's a little bit, he's slightly tougher than his melee counterpart. As you saw, he takes two rockets. And he can do quite a bit of damage if you're not careful with him, so do watch out for that. And, okay, not going that way. As Kyle Katarn would say, not getting in that way. We can go around here like this. And yes, we have Cacodemon. Two Cacodemon. All right. Yes, all right. So let's make sure we're all loaded up here. Cool. And here we go. And yes, this room should look a little familiar now. This is the room we visited towards the beginning of the level with, with the broken staircase right there. So, and now we've made it back. Whoop! Made it back out to the main Delta lobbies here. And there you go. Yeah, there's nothing back in this hallway, I don't think, except for this guy here. Which this reminds me, and I meant to talk about this ages ago. You gotta love Doom 3 for its lighting effects. I mean, I love how it's like, because even, look, even if you like punch this guy, he still like wiggles around and like the light still changes around. There was a level, I think it was the administration level, level 4, way back when, where there was a light in the very first room of the level, kind of like swinging back and forth, and I meant to say something about it. Oh my god. I don't remember him ever getting that close. Oh, nice. But anyway, yeah. Two chain gunners this time. And, get their chain guns. We'll be good on health for the next level. But, you have to admire, the lighting effects. Just, like the moving lights and all that stuff. But anyway, that's really all I wanted to say. Now, yes, this button is working. So, they must have gone back and fixed that at some point. But anyway, that's the end of Delta Labs 1. When we come back, I'll see you in level 2. Till then, this is Lightning Bolt Forever, and I'll catch you later.